In today's video, we're going to go over the fastest blitz and the best lockdown defense that I have been labbing up in Madden 22. If you enjoy this type of content and these breakdowns, drop a like on the video. Don't be a hater your whole life and hit that subscribe button. What's up, everybody? If you want to take your Madden 22 game into the next level, the link in the description has my ebooks, and every ebook that you get gets a free upgrade for 4 months. I repeat, free upgrades for 4 months. Let's get it. In today's video, we're going to be going over two amazing defenses that I have been labbing up to be able to slow down the Michael Vicks and the Lamar Jackson. So if you are facing somebody who's running bunch, trips tight end, and they are trying to roll out, the Ravens defense has the nickel 2-4-5 and the dime 2-3-6. Drop a like on the video. Hit that subscribe button for more Madden 22 tips like this. So the first adjustment that I like to make is see what my opponent's personnel is. So if he's in a small formation, I am going to run nickel 2-4-5. If he's in a 3 wide receiver or more formation, I am going to run my dime 3-2-6. Okay? So now, I like to set my zone drops between 15 and 25 for the flats. The curl flats I like to have at 5 when I am running the cover 9 show 2. Now, it's a few adjustments when I run this defense. First, I like to move a guy out and then spy one of the defensive linemen. If I know that it's a chance that it's a run, I'm going to blitz my user to make sure that we have at least 3 people in the blitz. So right there on 4th and 12, I had my cloud set back too far at 25, but he was still on the 4th and 12, short of the first down marker. So right here, 2nd and 8. Okay, so I am leaving that right side of the field wide open, but I am moving that guy out and I am containing my defense. He is not on the contain, he is in the blitzing angle, but I am moving him out, and you can only do this in the dime 2-3-6 out of the Ravens defensive playbook. Usually when you are picking a play, if you move a guy out of the box, he will go right back to his position. So that's the reason why I mix in the nickel 2-4-5, the cover 6 invert, and then I mix in the cover 9 show 2 out of the dime 2-3-6. When I am running the cover 6 invert, it is with a small package. That means that it's 2 tight ends on the field or only 3 wide receivers as far as like a single back type of play. Once I want to put my zone drops on, that is going to be out of my dime 2-3-6. Okay, so you can see I'm making sure that this quarterback cannot get a chance to develop the long bomb. So they usually do PA boot, they usually do something where you got to roll out to get a corner route, and that's the reason why I picked dime 2-3-6, because I can move my rushers outside, spy somebody in the inside, and you usually get a super fast looping blitz if you get the attention of an offensive lineman on the left side. As you can see right there, everything that my opponent is trying to do cannot work because his play develop comes from being able to roll out of the pocket. Right there, we just get sticky one time, disgusting, for a tutty, tutty, tutty. But it's all about making your opponent have to work. Defense is not the best this year, but if you can make your opponent work for every 10 to 15 yards that he is trying to get, your chance at getting the turnover increases a lot. Like I said, if they are in small formations, don't pick dime. I did pick dime a couple times. People can run all over it with traps and other type of runs. So I will go into my nickel 2-4-5. If they come out in a trips, if they come out in a bunch, those type of offenses, I will put dime on the field and then set zone drops. Set your clouds to 15, make adjustments, put them to 20, put them to 25, all depending on what your opponent is doing. Like I said, keep that spy in the middle. As you can see, the guy that I drug out just bum rush his delay fade tight end. So he don't have no choice but to throw the ball away or take a shot down the field. And as you can see, we got the perfect defense behind our setup. Now right here, I set my defense up. We got this super fast pressure coming off the edge. I take the first route available. He throws an interception right to my user. Like I said, once you see Lamar Jackson's, you see Michael Vick's, They want to try to roll out of the pocket with the escape artist, and they are playing right into your defense's hands. You can see Michael Vick, one of the fastest quarterbacks in the game, can't even help this guy get down the field and score. So here we go right here on the 1st and 10, super fast blitz again, tip, pick by the lineman, very, very good defense. Use this to your advantage. If you want the full breakdown, tomorrow I'm going crazy. I got a custom scheme. I got 2 defensive updates and my full offense. Go get it.